I am Alberto Soto with Siemens PLM Software. Today, I'm going to show you how the exhaust calibration tool in Simcenter Amesim helps you set up a monolith or filter geometry and kinetic scheme details that fit your test data. Here, you can see the Simcenter Amesim model of a complete diesel exhaust line, composed by a discretized diesel oxidation catalyst and a selective catalytic reduction on filter, both from the EFP exhaust library. Let's launch the tool. First, define your sketch. Here we have three components from the DOC group and the SCRF component. Then, define the geometry of your catalyst. Catalysts of the same group will have the same geometry, except for their length. After that, you'll need to define the kinetic schemes of your catalysts. You can either add predefined reactions or define your own. In this example, the kinetic scheme corresponds to the predefined DOC and SCR reaction. Go to the import data step. This step is dedicated to the loading and pre-processing of the available experimental data. You can import, process, and fix issues with complete flexibility. Data is sorted by priority, and missing data can be directly computed by ticking this box. Finally, move to the calibration step. In this step, you can handle and tune your kinetic parameter, which is eased by predefined plot configurations of significant simulation and experimental variables. Every kinetic parameter is available and can be modified, and the simulation of your tests can be launched from here. Now, let's see how this integrated optimizer can ease the calibration process. This model is a three-way catalytic converter for synthetic gas bench tests. Open the tool, and as we have just seen, you need to define your sketch details and the geometry of your sample. Then, select the kinetic scheme of a standard three-way catalyst and load your experimental results. Move to the calibration step. Select the test on which you want to launch an optimization and click on this button. Select the parameters you want to optimize as well as the objectives. Choose the algorithm you want to use and the tolerance for cost function and parameters. As a first attempt, a good strategy is to start with relaxed tolerances and assess the performance of the solver. If you are satisfied with the optimization progress and you have enough time to run the optimization, you may start again with reduced values. Then, launch simulation. You can follow the evolution of the cost function on the right part of the window. During the optimization process, you can follow the evolution of the variable on the tool's main window. Wait until the algorithm converges and close the window to see the results. To conclude, the integrated workflow offered by the exhaust calibration tool helps you limit the effort required to tune the model and maximize the time spent using it. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.